Auto dealers have been comparing notes and believe the same band of crooks have been targeting dealerships all across the metro for the last several weeks.
They were in and out 3 minutes. They were smart. They knew what they were doing.
Surveillance cameras captured these images of thieves breaking into Kansas Classics. At about 1:30 Saturday morning, police believe the same group hit Premier Honda near the Legends earlier the same night.
I think they're coming in as customers a few days prior and kind of scoping everything out, looking at cameras, looking at the setup.
The burglars want keys to cars that they can quickly drive off the lot. Gokul says because of alerts he's received from other car dealers, he's been taking all the keys to his inventory home at night. So the burglars here left empty-handed.
Because the police said they have been selling a lot of these cars, and if there's a story too good to be true, if you're going to see a $15,000 car for sale, $5,000 cash on Craigslist, it's way too good to be true.
In the surveillance video, the operation appears to be well planned. Gokul says these guys knew exactly what they were looking for and where to find it.
Those in the market for a car should avoid sellers who don't have the title to the vehicle they're selling. Only buy from reputable sellers and dealerships. John Pepitone, Fox 4 News.